Hey guys, I'm Cecilia Jr. here, aka Most Savage Time, and welcome back to some of our Kingdom Hearts 3 DLC. We got 3 bosses left. Let's start with Lurkscene. Here we go. Kind of bullshit they give her. Can't wait to find out. Oh god. Christ! Oh god. I haven't even touched her yet. Oh, Christ. Oh, I got her. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Jesus. They made her so much annoying in this game. Oh Oh my god. So fucking fast. Oh, Jesus Christ. My god. Oh boy. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh boy. Hey, got her. Finally, Jesus Christ. Punish, punish, punish. Go, go, go. Oh, God. Oh God, help me. No. Oh no, I had her. Why did I do that? Oh boy. Christ. That's a lot of bullshit. Get out of here! Get out of this zone! Well, that wasn't too bad, necessarily. 18 minutes, about? Alrighty. Let's try another one, I guess. We got time. Syax the Berserker.
The moon shines down!
Void at all costs right now.
Get away!
Okay. Ah, damn. Sprawl dead into that one for some reason. Ooh, oh.
I calm on the moon's pale light.
Oh, now he's in rage mode. I understood that completely. Confused about his bar, if I'm being honest. Really confusing. What constitutes him being in rage mode? Is it blue or yellow? It's yellow? No, I can. Oh, it's blue. Okay.
Calm on the moon's pale light.
Okay, not that one. Oh, Not sure what to do yet. No, I know the bars, but I don't know the moves. Ooh, nice one. Nope, bad timing. He's already almost full. I don't know why I did that.
I call on the moon's pale light.
What the fuck am I supposed to do there? Dropping moves. Oh, I don't know. I don't.
Shines down.
Oh, bad start. Wasted way too many potions at the start then. Ooh.
The moon shines down! Light.
God. Beautiful. Okay, so rage mode is very bad. Him and I let him go. I hate when I do that.
You escape.
I wasted two potions, fuck. Should've did the rage. I don't know why I didn't do it.
The moon shines down.
Nope, bad time. I don't know why I did it. It did damage him, I guess. Oh my god. Just let him kill me. No point in continuing that run. Man, when I used to remember being able to grab his weapons, that made it super easy to kill this guy. Pathetic start.
Yeah. in there.
Uh-oh. Oh boy, stay away from that bullshit. I finally got to his bigger bullshit. Hooray.
On the moon's pale light. Expire.
Fuck! I couldn't do anything.
Over here, you're through. No escape. No.
Why did I do it? I don't know.
I call on the moon's pale light.
Yeah, okay, got him. Good.
Come here. on the moon's pale light. Break.
I don't know what's going on. Ah! Damn it. I was getting so lost in what was happening. I was just pressing buttons at that point. Just kill me. Just fucking kill me. That was pathetic. From really great to terrible. Oh boy.
The moon shines down!
There we go. Punish, punish, punish. Okay, I'm learning some of his tricks now. I'm starting to see some of it.
Expire. Expire. Nice.
This is all about. Damn it. Fuck off. That was still part of his combo. I don't believe it for a second that that wasn't part of his combo. Bullshit.
The moon shines down!
Ooh, nice. Early punishment. Every time I use a potion, every single fucking time. Fucking kill me already. Bad. Done terribly again.
I call on the moon's pale light.
I said a potion, but I don't know. And at least the blimp now. Fuck. Come on.
shines down!
Yes!
There we go. Actually gotta go in rage mode, but you know. Yeah, no. Why? Why do I even try? Not even... Yeah, buddy. Perfect.
The moon shines down. You're through. Yes, it's over. You get me.
Oh my God, why did I do that to myself again? It's a good fake out. It hits me every single time that those three blasts. I noticed it too. Every time it gets me. Wasting potions already, man.
I call on the moon's pale light. Yes.
Oh. Fuck. I thought it was another move. My bad. Getaway uses... kind of... Punished. I don't even know what I punished, but whatever, I'll take it. Oh no, what did I do that for? Got him! Let's go! Whew. Two more down, baby. That's what I like to say. Oh man, excuse me. Alrighty, if you ended up liking this part, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure to check out those links in the description. One, I'll head you over to my Discord server, the other to my Patreon page. Any donations are greatly appreciated. Until next time, everyone, bye-bye.